I've got some sandwiches in my pack.
We'll be out in supper.
No worries, Mom.
I know! I'm coming! Also, Nelson, Flew's sounding the call!
Come on, little wombats, hurry!
The great golden eagle.
Where is she?
She's caught high on a cliff in a poacher's trap. You're the only one who can reach her.
I'll get her loose.
Righto, hop on. No time to lose. Top of that ridge. Be careful, little friend.
Thank you. okay still? It's okay.
I'm here to help you.
Easy.
You're a mom.
They're very warm.
Are they gonna hatch soon? Mm-hmm.
the daddy eagle.
What happened to you?
Oh, no. Here you go. Grab on.
That's great. Just a little more. A little further. There. I got it.
Holes out here again. Dumb lizards always trying to bury squirrels out here.
Uh-oh, it's a trap. And poaching's against the law.
Trap? Where'd you get an idea like that? Well, I think you've been down in that hole for too long. Now, come on. Grab a hold. We'll get you out of this little old lizard hole. You can just run along home.
This is a poacher's trap, and you're a poacher.
I'm gonna kill that dumb, slimy salamander! Where'd you get this pretty feather, boy?
It was a present.
Oh, that's real nice. Who gave it to you?
It's a secret.
That's no secret, boy. You see, I already got the father. You just tell me where Mama and those little eggs are.
No!
Joanna, sit! Rangers, what'll I do? What'll I do? Don't let your ma call the Rangers, please. My poor baby boy got eaten by the crocodile. Let's go, boy. Thank you.
red, code red, attention.
All rescue aid society delegates. All delegates, please report immediately to the main assembly hall. This is an emergency meeting, I repeat. This is a code red emergency meeting.
Yes, yes, I know it's late, but I'm, oh, really, Charles.
Oh. Hello.
Hello, Frank, how are you? Nice to see you. And Esmeralda, there you are. All right, quiet now, please. Everyone pay attention. There has been a kidnapping in Australia. A young boy needs our help. This is a mission requiring our very finest. And I know we are all thinking of the same two mice. What's this? Gold? We must find Pernod and Miss Bianca at once.
Pea soup.
To my dear Bernard, and a wonderful partnership.
Wonderful.
You've been very quiet this evening. Is there something on your mind?
Well, actually, I was wondering.
Yes, darling?
Miss Bianca, would you excuse me for a minute? Bianca, I have important news.
Yes, Francois? What is it?
You and Bernard have been asked to accept a dangerous mission to Australia.
Poor boy. This is dreadful. Now, where is Bernard? I must tell him at once.
Allow me, madame. I will tell him immediately. Miss Bianca, will you marry me?
Quickly, Monsieur Bernard.
I must speak with you.
Please marry me.
Not now, Francois. I'm busy.
No, Monsieur, you don't.
Bernard, did you talk to Francois?
Yes, but there's something I want.
I know exactly what you're going to say. Francois told me all about it.
He did? How did he?
Oh, it doesn't matter. I think it's a marvelous idea.
You do? I mean, you really want to?
I don't think it's a matter of wanting. It's a matter of duty.
Duty? I never thought of it. Well, all right. How does next April sound?
Heavens, no. We must act immediately tonight.
Tonight?
But wait. Bianca, this is so sudden. I mean, don't you at least need a gown or something?
No, just a pair of khaki shorts and some hiking boots.
Hiking boots? Oh, there you are.
Come along.
Delegates, we have an important announcement. Bernard and I have decided to accept the mission to Australia.
Australia?
Oh, good shirt. Now you must fly out immediately. It's a little nippy outside, but you won't let that stop us, will we, what?
Darling, you'll be just fine.
But aren't you supposed to wait 45 minutes?
Oh, just knock on the door and see if Orville is there.
Well, nobody's home. Let's go.
Bernard, this is no time to play in the snow.
I wasn't playing in snow. It was an avalanche.
Oh, look, Bernard. I'm the new management, C. Gilbert. Come on, darling. Let's get a move out. Interrupting. We're from the Rescue Aid Society. I am Miss Bianca.
Miss Bianca?
Oh, this is my...
The Miss Bianca? I don't believe it. My brother Orville told me all about you. Oh, boy, this is an honor to have.
May I just say enchanté, señorita, to you? May I?
We need to charter a flight.
Well, you've come to the right place, buddy boy. Welcome to Albatross Air, a fair from here to there. You got it? A fair, it's to play on. Never mind. I've got tons of exotic destinations, faraway places, custom designed for a romantic weekend getaway, as well as the finest in-flight accommodations. Speaking of which,
what did I get you?
How about a nice mango Maui cooler? Very, very tasty. The coconut guava nectar, it's carbonated. Very nice. I got little umbrellas for each one of them and a little coconut thing.
No, it's urgent that we need immediately.
Nothing at all. Wilbur,
how about a cruise tone? Now look, you need a flight to Australia.
Australia? A land down under? That's a fabulous idea. So when can I pencil you in? After spring thaw? You know, mid-June would be very nice.
Oh, no, we must leave tonight.
tonight? Come on, you're kidding me, right? Have you looked outside? It's suicide out there. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm afraid your jolly little holiday will have to wait. What a bunch of jokers.
But you don't understand. A boy needs our help. He's in trouble.
Boy? You mean little kid kind of boy?
He was kidnapped.
Kidnapped? Oh, that's awful. Locking up a little kid. Kid should be free. Free to run wild through the house on Saturday mornings. Free to have cookies and milk. And get those little white mustaches. You know what? Nobody's going to take a kid's freedom away while I'm around. Nobody, you hear me?
Does that mean you take us?
Storm or no storm. Albatross Airlines, at your service.
Passengers are requested to please fasten their seatbelts and secure our carry-on. We'll be departing following our standard pre-flight maintenance. Thank you.
Yeah, loosen up, get the blood flowing up to the head. And a couple of these. Oh, okay, one's enough. There we go. Oh, yeah, that feels better. Oh, baby. Tie your kangaroos down, sports fans. Here we come. Yeah, let's go for it. Whoa, hey, whoa. Hey, I didn't adjust for the wind. All right, we're going to make it. I just had to duck down a little lower, that's all. Go under the wind. Go under. Here we go. Ow, this is cold. Whoa, slippery. Ice. We got ice. Oh, hang on now. Whoa. Here we go. I could definitely say no. We're going to have to make connections with a bigger bird. Come on, stop. What do I look like, Charles Lindbergh?
Are we there yet?
Yes. You know, perhaps we should make a Wilbur.
Oh, all right, I'll get him up. Wilbur? Wilbur? Wilbur?
Yeah, just 5 more minutes, Mom.
Oh, Wilbur!
No, that's all I need, 5 more minutes.
Wilbur? Are you awake?
Get up, we're there!
Okay, I'm up.
Watch out, you're not...
Oh, must have been sleeping on the bolt.
Hey. Oh, boy. Throw another sip with the Barbie girls, because here I come. Here we go again. Cannonball!
Miss Bianca, from now on, can't we just take the train? Well, Sparky, you've had this coming for a long time. Now you're gonna get it. Wise fly.
Mugwump Tower, this is Albatross 1-3 requesting permission to land. Over.
Albatross. Let's see. Finch, Wren, Scrubber, Lorikeet, Fickle, Duck, Lion, Kookaburra, Parrot, Cockatoo, Albatross. Albatross, it's a jumbo. -1-3, you'll have to turn back. That runway isn't long enough for a bird your size.
Not long enough? Look, pal, I can land this thing in a dive. Wilbur, if the runway isn't long enough, listen. You can't let these winger jockeys push you around. Just leave it to me, all right?
I say again, mate, our runway is too short.
And I say again, mate, I'm coming in.
Easy, Yank.
Quick, Sparky, we're going to find a way to extend the runway. Here we go. We'll never make it.
Please, you didn't tell me that when it comes to a full and complete stop. Thank you.
Hey, Sparky, you need to bike the drag line. Don't try and tell me the runway's too short. Hold this for me, will you, pal? My God, Abby's wings clipped. Your captain thanked you for flying Albatross Airlines.
Please, easy, Yanks. I think I can do any fool thing without regard for...
Welcome to Australia, man. My name's Jake, and if there's any way I can make your stay more pleasant, don't hesitate to ask.
Oh, how kind.
Allow me to get that bag for you. I've got a lot of luggage here.
Here, let me give you a hand with those bags, pal.
All part of the friendly service here at Albatross.
Ow! Oh, big time hurt. Ah, back. Oh, it's out.
Are you all right?
All right, ma'am. I'll handle this. Right, you watch the town. We gotta get this bear to the hospital.
Oh, okay, go down, take one. Oh, take the bag. Take the bag.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, what's going on? Wait. Hey, wait a minute. Just stop everything.
Amber, don't worry. He'll come back the moment we find the boy.
Oh, wait. Hey, wait a minute. Don't leave me here, please. I'm feeling much better now. I'm even ready to hit the beaches. I'm even ready to mambo. Dun, 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 dun.
Doctor, will he be all right?
Now, my dear, keep a stiff upper lip, and they all come in with a whimper and leave with a grin. Off with you now. Leave everything to me. Shoo, shoo, off you go.
Up to it, ladies. We've got a bent bird on our hands. Move, move, move. Bustle, bustle, bustle. That's it.
Will it hurt, Doc?
Dear boy, you won't feel a thing. Launch the back brace.
Hey! Hey, wait! Wait!
Oh, I've been skewered!
I've already missed tea, Mr. Albatross. Now don't force me to take drastic measures. You must relax.
Relax? I have never been more relaxed in my life. If I were any more relaxed, I'd be dead.
I'm not convinced. 60 milligrams.
60 milligrams?
Hey, what? Are you guys crazy? You can't do that to me. I'm an American citizen, Bunny.
There's a double.
Double?
Double, come
in. No! Prepare the albatross for medication.
Oh, I'm dreaming. I'm dreaming. Come on, Wilbur. Wake up, boy. Wake up.
3 degrees right.
Come on.
Down 2 degrees.
Oh, no. Don't go down 2 degrees.
No,
ready?
No, I'm not ready. No, please.
Hey.
Please don't do this to me.
Ah!
Now we just gotta figure out how to get there.
So, you and your husband here on a little outback excursion?
Oh, no. We're not married.
In fact, we're here on a top secret mission. Very, very.
Oh, you gotta rescue that kid McQueen snapped, right?
Oh, that's right. How did you know?
You'll find it's tough to keep secrets in the outback, miss.
So, which way you take it?
Suicide trail through Nightmare Canyon or the shortcut at Satan's Ridge?
Suicide trail?
Good choice. More snakes, less quicksand. And once you cross Bloodworm Creek, you're scot-free. That is until, Dead Dingo Pass.
Wait a minute. I don't see any of that stuff on the map.
It's not good in the outback. What you really need is someone who knows the territory.
Oh, Mr. Jake, will you guide us?
At your service. I better take my arm, miss. It's gonna be a treacherous hike.
I remember the time Miss B was just me and 400 of these. Big giant
plant. Doesn't even know how to hold a map. This is how we get around in the outback, you see.
The only way to travel. Hey, Bruno?
Yeah,
it's just a little bumpy back here.
Send chop your seatbelt, mates.
We're coming in for a landing.
Hold it! Not that yet!
See if we can do something to refresh that rusty old memory of yours. Is Sean Satan's real or nightmare companion? What do you think, Joanna? Yeah, that's it. Right smack dab in the middle at Croc Falls. Am I getting warm?
I told you I don't remember.
Don't you realize a bird that size is worth a fortune? I'll split the money with you 50-50. You can't get a better offer than that, boy.
You won't have any money after the Rangers get through with you.
Jake's been gone.
Ow!
Been gone a long time. Maybe I should go.
Oh!
Maybe I should go look for him.
Oh, don't you worry about Jake. He can handle himself.
Yeah, I noticed.
I am just sure he'll be back in no time.
You know, now that we're alone, something that I've been wanting to ask you.
Yes? What is it?
Well, it's like this. Miss Bianca, I would be most honored if...
My spears just enough today!
Miss Bianca!
I've been looking all around for you.
Now look.
We got a long way to go, and you're gonna take us there. And you're not gonna give us any trouble about it.
Right.
Be perfectly harmless once you look him in the eye and let him know he's boss. Ain't that right, mate? Yes.
It's all right, Bernard. Jake has everything under control.
Yeah, I noticed. You know, Mr. Bianca, truth be told, I used to be quite a dingo wrestler. Yeah, there was this one time. Just me and 300 of these ferocious mouse dingoes. Had me surrounded inside of a teeth wall eye on slim. I'll give you a knife down here to think it over. But tomorrow, no more Mr. Nice Guy. head in a chunk of fish, mate.
Has become trapped in his own kind. There's no hope for any of us now.
No hope! No hope! No hope!
But there must be a way out of here.
Oh, there's a way out, all right.
There is?
Absolutely. You'll go as a Molly, you'll go as a Bell, and our dear Frank.
No, I don't want to hear
Frank will go as...
I can't hear you. La, la, ba-dee-ba. Oh, see-ba-hoo-hoo. Billy Bum.
A purse. No. A lovely lady's purse.
I don't want to go as a purse.
Please.
Don't let him do it.
Don't worry.
We're going to get out of here.
We are.
Yeah, if we all put our heads together, I'm sure we'll think of something.
Yeah, something.
Frank, what's wrong?
Oh, here he goes again.
Take it easy, mate. You don't want to hurt yourself again.
Yeah, all we gotta do is get the keys.
Oh, is that all? Well, then, we better start packing our bags.
No, wait. He's right. If we can get these long pieces of wood...
Wood, yeah. Wood. Good.
Maybe we could... That's it. Just a little more.
There. Come on, everybody. Get some more stuff.
The kid's right. What are we waiting for?
That's it. You got it.
Hurry. We need some to tie together.
Hey, what do you got? What do you got?
You
are so small.
It's okay. Let's try again.
Yeah.
Easy does it.
No.
No. Will somebody shut him up?
You've got it.
And I'll pick the lock like this.
Aw, oh, Frank, give me the rest.
No. You'll thank me when you're free. Look. I just insert my tail like this, and I turn it like this, just a quarter turn to the left, and then I push it a little bit further. All the time, see?
Sorry, boss burnout.
I feel like I got my head in a vice. Are we ready now?
Ready, Doctor.
All right, lady. Snap to it. Ooh, that's smart. Oh, let me see. Forceps? Oh, no. What now? Spinal speculator. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Artery router. Mother, this is rusted tight. I wouldn't dream of using such a tool. Bring me the epidermal tissue disruptor.
The epidermal what?
Oh, no. 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 Albatross, we haven't operated yet.
You gotta catch me first, Doc.
Mr. Albatross, me!
Cowabunga!
Mr. Albatross, we must return you to the operating room.
You'll never take me alive!
Please don't do this. Your spine needs tender loving. Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. It works. I'm cured.
My back.
Don't worry. I'm coming, you little mice. This is the finest fleet on 2 webbed feet. Oh boy, I gotta go on a diet when I get home. Let me go home.
Pretty smart, don't you? Who are smart at who? Who are smart at who? I still gotta get that boy to talking, huh? I'm hungry. Can't think on an empty stomach. Gotta have protein. Gotta have eggs. No one's got his prize. All I gotta do is offer him whatever he wants. And then not give it to him. Mm-hmm. Did you take one of my eggs?
Mm-hmm.
Open your mouth. These are not Joanna eggs. Boy's got the eagle. I want the eagle. The boy won't give me the eagle.
kind of just found the boy's weak spot, I could get him to tell me where the eagle is. But the boy's only got one weak spot, and that is the eagle. Maybe if I stuck him in a giant anthill, that would loosen his tongue, and then got your hand caught in the cookie jar. Yeah, you think you're messing with, you dumb animal? My mental facilities are twice what yours are, you pea brain. Right now, I give you platypus eggs, I give you snake eggs, why, I'll even give you eagle eggs. But I want you to stay away from my... eagle's eggs. That's it. That's the boy's weak spot.
Oh, a little bit further. You turn it back a little bit. You need to go far out. I'll never get this book out.
Hey, look, Gramps, Frank, Sam.
Frank, you're free.
Double or nothing is caught in 5 minutes.
Wait, calm down, little rat. Howdy, 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 howdy.
There is no time to waste. We must try to get in.
Here, Miss Bianca, start digging.
Is anyone considered trying open sesame?
Oh, it worked!
It's all over, boy. Your bird's dead. Someone shot her. Shot her right out of the sky. Bang!
No!
You calling me a liar? I heard it on the radio this morning. She could have been mine if it was for you. Now you better get out of here before I change my mind. Come on, get me.
Why is he letting him go?
It's got to be a trick. Too bad about those eggs, eh, Joanna? They'll never survive without their mother. Oh, well. Survival of the fittest. I guess. Bingo.
Thank you.
headwind, huh? Say, you lovely ladies wouldn't have seen two little mice running around down there, would you? Hey, where you going? I mean it. I'm looking for two little mice. Is it something I said?
There is no time to explain. You're in great danger.
You're okay?
It can't be. Oh, Cordy! Cordy, wait!
She's alive!
Cordy, please! You must listen!
That's right. McLeish is on the cliff.
You two, we're going for a ride.
Bianca!
Bernard!
Meddling brat. I'm gonna get rid of him for good.
Don't move!
Besides, I'm the rarest bird in the world. That bird's gonna make me rich. Filthy rich.
I got what I want. Now, what does Joanna want?
She wanna make sure that bird stays rare. How about some great big triple jumbo eagle eggs?
You want them? You want them? Go get them.
No! Please!
Why, whatever is the matter, Joanna?
I'm not sure anything.
Here you go, she fell for it. Looks like the coast is clear.
Girls, I'm here. Where are you, you little chickies, you? Wilbur!
Don't ever do that to me again!
Oh, boy!
I lost a lot of feathers on that one.
Wilbur, am I glad to see you. Give me him with these eggs, will you?
Yeah, sure.
Wait a minute.
What the heck are you doing up here anyway?
The kidnapper took the boy and Jake. Miss Bianca.
Miss Bianca? Miss Bianca's in trouble? Whoa! Hey, well, that's terrible. We gotta do something. Bernard, I'm disappointed in you. Hiding under a nest while Miss Bianca needs our help. I gotta talk to you, Mr.
Wilbur.
Yeah.
You should start searching the desert for her, and I'll scan the coastline.
Wilbur.
That's what I'll do. I'll let the chicks on the
Wilbur.
Beach. Wilbur. Huh? What?
Now listen. There's some chicks right here that need your help.
Really?
Wait a minute. Hold it. I know what you're thinking, and you're wrong. Don't even... No. Don't look at me like that. You're getting no from me. You understand? No. I will not ever sit on those eggs. Nuts. I will learn to be more assertive. No is no is no. Hey, quit moving in there.
Well, Joanna, it looks like Lady Luck has finally decided to smile on us. Everything's going our way. We got a loose end to tie up, haven't we, girl?
Now, Cody, we mustn't lose hope. Bernard is still on me.
That's right. If anyone can get us out of this scrape, it's all Bruno.
Nice bluff, Miss B.
I wasn't bluffing. You don't know Bernard like I do. He'll never give up.
Excuse me.
Now look, I got a long way to go.
You're gonna take me there,
and you're not gonna give me any trouble about it, right?
Good. Now get.
Boy, it's time you learned how to fish for crocs. They like it when you live bait. You're as alive as they come. You get a line, I'll get a pole, baby. I'll get a pole, friend. Oh, you get mine. I'll get a pole. We'll go fishing in crocodiles, buddy. That's right, baby. Up.
It don't look good, Miss B. I can't see any way out of this one.
Open not. Please hurry.
Hello. Now, this is my idea of fun. Boy, but I wouldn't want to disappoint the Rangers. They was looking so hard for you, and now they're gonna fight. What the blame is going on here? Joanna! Did you know there was a Razorback in my truck? Did you? Did you?
There was a Razorback in my truck! Now you quit playing around, do your job, you four-legged python!
What happened to the key? Must be around here somewhere. It couldn't just get up and walk away. Something weird's going on around here. I smell a big fat rat.
Way to go, mate! Miss Bianca, dead kid!
Whoa! There's more than one way to skin a cat.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh!
the twins.
Thanks, little mate.